I like to talk to young people and especially young women, and because they sort of say कि परवीन ने किया हम नहीं कर सकते, you know, हम कैसे करेंगे, है ना. तो मैं कहती थी कि देखो परवीन जो थी वो इंग्लिश मीडियम एजुकेशन, ठीक है, शी इज़ इंग्लिश मीडियम ना, उर्दू नहीं बोलनी आती थी उसको. फैशनेबल टू द हिल्ट, ये और सहर जो है ना, सहर वॉज हर फैशन गुरु. Every latest trend she would follow. She loved dressing up. She loved MTV. And I used to say, kya yaar, you got such bad taste. But tha, music, dance, uske baad fashion, clothes, ye sab usko tha. Magar usko ye bhi tha ki dekho, dusre kis tarah reh rahe hain, dusre ki zindagi kis tarah behtar ki ja sakti hai. You know, this is the only feeling that you need to have. You don't have to sacrifice anything. Parveen ne kuch bhi sacrifice nahi kiya. Agar usko kaha jaye na ki she sacrificed, no, she did not. She was the happiest and the most successful career woman I know. This is what made her happy. Working with OPP, setting up OPP, doing what she did. She was happy doing this, and she rose in her chosen field, professional field. She was an architect, and she was a brilliant architect. She was a gold medalist in 10 gold medals in each semester. She was brilliant. But instead of working to build a house, to build a hotel, to build, you know, whatever, landscaping, she went into this. She said, ki no, you know, you have to, my role would be to make better housing, to make better communities, to make better environment for those who have no access to professionals like me, like her. You know, she ran away from her job without even taking her pay. And jab inko usko bheja gaya, when she went to Orangi, jinhone bheja tha, wo kehte, yaar angrezi medium ki hai, jeans aur top wali ladki hai, St. Joseph's ki padhi hai. 3 hafte se zyada nahi, zyada se zyada 3 hafte. 30 saal usne wahan kaam kiya. She never looked back. And and she was supremely happy doing it. So, you know, I tell the girls, okay, do whatever you want to do, but do it in an equitable, just manner. Be sure you do not usurp anyone's rights. Be sure you are not unjust to anyone. And if you have done that in your sphere of influence and in your sphere of work, you have become Parveen. You know, you don't have to go to Orangi or to Kachiyawadi to work. Aap apne sphere mein karein.